opinion on schools, G's group, glimpses of truth, further meetings and talks. The organization of G's Moscow was the question of payment and of means for the work. The question of secrecy and of the obligations accepted by the people. A talk about the East. Philosophy, theory, and practice. How was the system found? G's ideas. Man is a machine, governed by external influences. Everything happens. Nobody is anything in order. It is necessary to be. A man is responsible for his actions. A machine is not responsible. Is psychology necessary for the study of machines? The promise of facts. Before we stop, a talk about the planet and its living being. The intelligence of the sun and the earth. Subjective and objective art. Chapter 2. Petersburg in 1915. G in Petersburg. A talk about proofs. Reference to esoteric work, prison, and escape from prison. What is necessary for this escape? Who can help and how? Beginning of meetings in Petersburg. A question on reincarnation and future life. How can immortality be attained? Struggle between yes and no. Crystallization on a right and on a wrong foundation. Necessity of sacrifice. Talks with G in observation. A sale of carpets and talks about carpets. What G said about himself. Question about ancient knowledge and why it is hidden. G's reply. Knowledge is not hidden. The materiality of knowledge and man's refusal of the knowledge given to him. A question on immortality. The four bodies of man. Example of the retort filled with metallic powders. The way of the fakir, the way of the monk, and the way of the yogi, the fourth way. New civilization and culture exist. Chapter 3. G's fundamental ideas concerning man. Absence of unity. Multiplicity of eyes. Construction of the human machine. Psychic centers. G's method of exposition of the ideas of the system. Repetition unavoidable. What the evolution of man means. Mechanical progress impossible. European idea of man's evolution. The identity of everything in nature. Humanity and the moving. Advantage of individual man over the mass of necessity of public. Absence of a permanent I am man. Role of small eyes. Absence of individuality and the man. Eastern allegory of the house and its servants. Deputy Stewart talks about a fakir on nails and his magic. Chapter 5b. General impressions of G's system. Looking backwards. One of the fundamental propositions. The line of knowledge and the line of being. Being on different levels divergence of the line of knowledge from the line of being. What a development of knowledge gives without a corresponding change of being, and a change of being without an increase in knowledge. What understanding means. Understanding is the resultant of knowledge and being. The difference between understanding and knowledge. Understanding is a function of three centers. White people try to find names for things they do not understand. Our language. White people do not understand one another. The word, man, and its different meanings. The language accepted in the system. Seven gradations of the concept, man. The principle of relativity in the system. Gradations parallel to the gradations of man. The word.
The story of the seminarist and the omnipotence of God.
Talks about the moon. The moon is the weight of a clock. Talk about a universal language. Explanation of the Last Supper. Chapter B. Talk about aim. Can the teaching pursue a definite aim? The aim of existence. Personal aim. To know the future. To exist after death. To be master of oneself. To be a Christian. To help humanity. To stop wars. G's explanations. Faith, accident, and will. Mad machines. Esoteric Christianity. What ought man's aim to be? The causes of inner slavery. With what the way to liberation begins. Know thyself. Different understanding of this idea. Self-study. How? To study. Self-observation. Recording and analysis. A fundamental principle of the working of the human machine. The four centers. Thinking, emotional, moving, instinctive. Distinguishing between the work of the centers. Making changes in the working of the machine. Upsetting the balance. How does the machine restore its balance? Incidental changes. Wrong work of centers. Imagination. Daydreaming. Habits. Opposing habits for purposes of self-observation. The struggle against expressing negative emotions. Registering mechanical men. Changes resulting from right self-observation. The idea of the mutual center. The mutual classification of man's actions. Organic life in the place of an interval. Planetary influences. The lateral octave so do. The meaning of the notes la, so, fa. The meaning of the notes do, si. The meaning of the notes mi, re. The role of organic life in changing the Earth's surface. Chapter 8. Different states of consciousness. Sleep. Waking state. Self-consciousness. Objective consciousness. Absence of self-consciousness. What is the first condition for acquiring self-consciousness? Higher states of consciousness in the higher centers. Waking state, an ordinary man is sleeping. The life is men sleeping. How can one awaken? What man is when he is born? What? Education, and the example of those around you. Man's possibility, self-study, mental photographs, different men in one man. I, and, Spensky, fully active and passive. Man in his man. Vision of oneself, first stage of work on oneself, a fundamental quality of man's being. Why man does not remember himself. Identification, considering, internal considering, and external considering. What, external, considering a machine means. Injustice, sincerity and weakness, buffers, conscience, morality. Does an idea of morality common to all exist? Does Christian morality exist? The conceptions of good and evil common to all exist? Nobody does anything for the sake of evil. Different conceptions of good and the result of evil. Different conceptions. On what can a permanent idea of good and evil be based? The idea of truth and falsehood. The struggle against buffers and against lying. Methods of slow work. Subordination. Realization of one's nothingness. Personality and essence. Dead people. General laws. The question of money. Chapter X 1. Ray of creation, in the form of the three octaves of radiation. The creation of matters and forces on different planes of the world are light. Intervals in the cosmic octaves and the shocks which fill them. Point of the universe, density of vibration. Three forces and four matters. Carbon, oxygen, nitrogen, hydrogen. 12 triads. Table of hydrogen. mind is chemical, physical, psychic, and cosmic properties. Intelligence is matter, atom. Every human function and state dependent on energy, air, substances, and man. Man has sufficient energy to begin work on himself if he saves his energy. Wastage of energy. Learn to separate the mind from the force. Production of fine hydrogen, change of being, growth of inner bodies. The human organism is a three-story factory. Three kinds of food, entrance of food, air and impressions into the organism. Transformation of substances is governed by the law of octaves. Food octave and air octave. Extracting higher hydrogens, the octave of impressions does not develop. Possibility of creating an artificial shock at the moment of receiving an impression. Conscious effort, self-remembering, resulting development of impressions and air octaves. A second conscious shock, effort connected to the emotions preparation for this effort. Analogy between the human organism and the universe. Three stages in the evolution of the human machine. Transmutation of the emotions, alchemy. The centers work with different hydrogen. Higher centers, wrong work with lower centers. Materiality of all inner processes. Chapter S. From what does the way start? The law of accident, kinds of influences created in life, influences created outside life, conscious in their origin only, the magnetic center, looking for the way, finding a man who knows, third kind of influence, conscious and direct, liberation from the law of accident, step, stairway, and way, special conditions of the fourth way, wrong magnetic center is possible, how can one recognize wrong ways? Teacher and pupil, knowledge begins with the teaching of cosmos. The usual concept of two cosmoses, macrocosmos and microcosmos. The full teaching of seven cosmoses, relation between cosmoses, as zero to infinity, principle of relativity, the way up is at the same time the way down. What a miracle is, period of dimension. Survey of the system of cosmoses from the point of view of the theory of many dimensions. G's comment that time is breath. Air, microcosmos, is manner, atom. Chapter 11. Except the corn as we die, it bringeth forth no fruit. A book of aphorisms. To awake, to die, to be born. What prevents a man from being born again? What prevents a man from dying? What prevents a man from awakening? Absence of the realization of one's own nothingness. What does the realization of one's own nothingness mean? What prevents this realization? Hypnotic influence of light. The sleep in which men live is hypnotic sleep. The magician and the sheep. Kundalini. Imagination. Alarm clocks. Organized work. Truths. Is it possible to work in peace without a teacher? Work is self-study in groups. Mirrors. Exchange of observations. General and individual conditions. Fuels. Cheap fault. Realization of one's own nothingness. Danger of imitative work. Barriers. Truth and falsehood. Clarity with oneself, efforts, accumulators, the big accumulator, intellectual and emotional work, necessity for feeling, possibility of understanding and feeling what cannot be understood through the mind. The emotional center is a more subtle apparatus than the intellectual center. Explanation of yawning in connection with accumulators, role and significance of laughter in life, absence of laughter in higher centers. Chapter 12. Work in groups becomes more intensive. Each man's limited repertoire of roles. The choice between work on oneself in a quiet life, difficulty with obedience, the place of task. G gives a definite task, reaction of friends to the idea. The system brings out the best and the worst in people. What people can come up with, preparation, disappointment is necessary. Question with which a man aches, revaluation of friends, a talk about types. G gives a further task. Attempts to relate the story of one's life, intonation, essence, and personality, and sincerity, a bad mood. G promises to answer any question, eternal recurrence, an experiment on separating personality from essence, a talk about sex. The role of sex is the principal motive force of all mechanical men. Sex is the chief possibility of liberation, new birth, transmutation of sex energy, abuses of sex, is abstinence useful, right work of centers, a permanent center of gravity. Chapter 13. Intensity of inner work, preparation for, fact, a visit to Finland, a miracle, begins, mental, conversations, G, you are not a city, being, sleeping people, impossibility of investigating higher phenomena by ordinary means, a changed outlook on, methods of action, teacher. G defines people's team teacher. The organization of the group. Those who lead the way. Women sitting between two schools. Difficulty coming back. G's apartment. Reaction to silence. Seeing lies. A demonstration. How to wake. How to create an emotional state necessary. Three ways. The necessity of sacrifice. Sacrificing one's suffering. Expanded table of hydrogen. Moving diagram. A new discovery. You have very little time. Chapter 14. Difficulty of conveying. Objective truths. In ordinary language. Objective and subjective knowledge. Unity and diversity. Transmission of objective knowledge. The higher centers. Myths and symbols. Verbal formulas. Is above. Go below. Know thyself. Duality. Transformation of duality into trinity. The line of will. Quaternity. Quaternity. Construction of the pentagram. The five centers. The seal of Solomon. The symbolism of numbers. Geometrical figures. Letters. And words. Further symbology. Right and wrong understanding. Of symbols. Level of development. The union of knowledge and being. Great moving. No one can give a man what he did not possess before. Attainment only through one's own efforts. Different known. Lying. Using symbology. This system and its place. One of the principal symbols of this teaching. The Enneagram. The law of seven and its union with the law of three.